Oh, we didn't see us there.
I'm Indy Neidell.
And I'm Flo.
Do you know what date it is today, Flo, old good buddy?
Yes, it's March 18th.
And Flo, old good buddy, do you know what happened on March 18th, 1915, exactly 103 years ago today?
Do I?
Mm-hmm.
On this day in 1915, the Entente started bombarding the Dardanelles because they had a cunning plan to open a supply route to the Black Sea and possibly take Constantinople.
That is actually correct.
And why are we talking about this?
Well, for one, it's an important date to remember that the whole Gallipoli campaign did start off as a very different kind of naval operation. And the other important thing is that we wanted to remind people out there and tell those that didn't know and didn't need reminding because they hadn't actually already heard about our trip to Istanbul and Gallipoli.
That is a great idea. I think after our last announcement, some people had the idea that, you know, we just want to go there and earn a lot of money.
Like a ton of money.
Yeah, and are we going to go there to earn a ton of money?
No, we're not actually going there to earn a ton of money. I mean, we're going to have fan meetings there, and I can understand that people think the price of a ticket is not exactly cheap. But you will, of course, not just go there and stand in the line and shake our hand and get a smile and that's it. See, we actually put thought into our fan meetings because they're really fun. And we were figuring how we wanted to tackle these things. So we've seen things like people like lining up and taking a photo for $5 and that's it. And we don't want to do that, which is why, well, we usually do things a little different for our fan meetings. You want to tell them about what we usually do for our fan meetings?
Yes. I mean, we had quite a few of them already and they were always fun.
Yeah.
So we usually get a room, some food and drinks. That's very important. You know, set a good atmosphere. We bring some goodies, like some specially made posters, for example.
Yeah.
And the favorite thing that we always bring is a photo printer.
Yeah.
So we usually put Indy somewhere, and then we put the fans next to him, print out the photo that we take with our professional camera, and then Indy signs it. So you get a cool, you know, like cool souvenir from the fan meeting.
And this isn't something that takes like half an hour. We spend hours just hanging out with the fans. And people have a lot of questions to ask about the war, but about things other than the war and stuff. And so far, we haven't had anybody that's been like a real jerk. I probably shouldn't be saying this on camera, but so far, so good. If you're a real jerk, don't spoil our record by coming to the fan meeting. But, you know, you can hang out with us and have food and have drinks and talk about whatever stuff we talk about, and you can get selfies, and if you have a World War I book, or if you have any book, I'll be happy to sign it, and I can write some kind of message into it that will shock your mother if she happens to find it. Things like that.
Yeah, that's fun. And, you know, I mean, you know, we need to organize all that and everything, and it's not cheap, but we still think it's a great event and it has some value to it.
And of course, we will also be filming in Istanbul itself and at Gallipoli, which means you'll get some great special episodes afterwards as well.
That is true. I love our road trips, Indy.
You know, I love our road trips too. I never would have gone to Przemysl otherwise. It wasn't on my itinerary, but that was a great place to go.
That was.
And I did live for a little while in Istanbul, like 24 years ago, and I have not been back to see how much it's changed. But I was never at Gallipoli back then, so I'm looking forward to seeing that.
Yeah, and I mean, one thing is important. We could never do these trips with the local support that we get, you know, when we actually go to these places. And
right.
I think we should thank two people.
We would like to thank John Balgioulou, who will be our guide and is helping us organize everything, and also Mr. Ali Serim, who is sponsoring our journey.
Yes, thanks a lot. I mean, we could never do this without the local support. And if you got curious now and actually want to meet us in Turkey, have a look at the two links that are in the video description below. Because there will be two meetings.
Yeah.
One in Istanbul on April 26th and one in Gallipoli, the town of Gallipoli, a couple of days later. You can pay the ticket either online in advance, which will be $40, or you can choose to pay at the event and then it's going to be 150 Turkish lira in cash. Again, food, drinks, and a few other goodies and meeting us, everything is included.
Yeah, and it'll be a great time.
It will.
Okay, well, Flo, I'm glad we had this talk.
Yes.
Okay, now get back to contemplating the war.
I will.
Don't cut yet. I'm not done.
Not done contemplating?
It's a long war.